Alright, we are going to learn how to multiply two-digit numbers using partial product. Alright, we're going to use a few of the skills that we learned earlier, and we're going to go ahead and break 32 down, or break 32 apart into 2 and 30. Now the first thing we're going to do is multiply by the number in the ones position. That would be a 9. So 2 times 9, 30. Alright, now keep your numbers nice and lined up, nice and straight. 2 times 9 is 18. Again, nice and neat. 30 times 9 is, 3 times 9 is 27. Add the 0, 207. Now, if this was one digit, we would be done. But this is two digits, so we must go on to multiplying the 2 and the 30 again, this time by 10. So 2 times 10 is 20. 3 times 10, 3 times 1 is 3. Plus two zeros, and we add that up. Now we can simply add and see how nice and neat everything is. Now we can just go up down the aisle and add everything up. That's 8, and that's 0, 1, 5, 608. So we can say 32 times 19 is 608. Remember, this is of two digits.